Legs up the wall posture is one of the most powerful and calming pose which is really beneficial for your health. To do this pose, you will have to lie on your back with your sit bones as close to the wall as it is comfortable for you. From there, you will extend your legs up the wall so that the backs of your legs are resting fully against it. You need to do this pose for 5 to 10 minutes daily to get maximum benefit. Some of the health benefits of legs up the wall pose are: 1. Reduces stress and anxiety. Relaxing on your back with your legs elevated helps in calming your mind and helps you to let go. Combined with deep breathing, this pose helps you to slow down and lets your parasympathetic nervous system take over. 2. Reduces edema in the legs and feet. By reversing the effects of gravity on your legs and feet, this pose helps to move any stagnant fluids that may have built up. This helps in alleviating the problem of edema. 3. Relieves tired leg muscles. Hanging out with your legs up the wall is one of the best ways to help drain tension from the legs, feet, and even the hips if you have them elevated. 4. Good for nervous system. This posture is really intended to be a deeply relaxing pose. When you do poses like legs up the wall consistently for a period of time, you may notice that your body feels healthier overall, and that you are better able to find a calm state of mind. 5. Improves digestion. Movement in the abdomen helps to massage the intestine, which helps fight constipation and boosts digestion. Your appetite may also increase due to better and consequently quicker elimination of digested food. This pose is extremely powerful and you should do it every day. Thanks for watching.